So once you've created a video, you're going to drop the video from your documents into your Google Drive. And then from Google Drive, if you want to send it to your iPhone or iPad, then you're going to use Airshou and play the video in your Google Drive and record it with Airshou.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video.